You have to pardon me, I had to prepare this under supersonic speed. Okay, I had about 30 minutes to do it, so...
Looking good, Nakuno!
Okay, so thank you guys. So, when I was told I'll need to use like 2-3 minutes, you know, I'm so used to giving 2-hour lectures. So if it's getting too long, you're free to stone me with the balloons, you know? Okay. All right, so I'll be presenting Nigeria. Okay, so thank you. And just a short visual introduction. Okay? Alright, so when you're far away from home, You just have to go for the journey tape because they remind you of the pop call. Okay? Alright, so this is the love rice. It's one of the very important diets and foods in Nigeria. And it's quite common to many African countries. And many African countries have their own type of jollof rice. But a lot of people attest to the fact that the one made in Nigeria is actually the best. So I look at him because I know you're not going to agree. Okay? Alright, so this is just a short presentation of how the jollof rice is made. Okay, this is about 40 seconds. Nigeria is we have the cultural music, the indigenous music, and then we have the contemporary music. Okay, so the same way we have different tribes, we also have different kinds of music that are peculiar to different cultures. So the main kind of music, contemporary music in Nigeria, is called Afropop. Okay, so this is just one of our artists. His name is Davido. Show you some of them later on. Alright, so cultural attires in Nigeria are also diversified depending on the region. Okay, so this attires are representing those of the Hausa and Fulani tribe. Okay, so that's our president. Okay, this is called the Babariga. Yeah, okay, and then that's a female Hausa, a Hausa woman. Okay, so this is representing the Yoruba tribe. Okay, if I remember correctly, that should be the Iro, Buba, and Gele. Okay. Okay. Alright, so these are just representing the traditional attire of the Yoruba people in Nigeria. Okay, so this is the attire of another tribe referred to as the Igbo people. Okay. So this represents the Igbo people. That's some Igbo Nigerians. Igbo Kwenu. Okay. So this is what the traditional attire looks like. Okay. And this is, of course, I have to include my tribe. Okay. So this is what the people typically wear. Okay. I don't have the hat, so that's why mine is a big incomplete. Okay. So I have to make do with what I have. Alright. So plants and animals in Nigeria is quite diversified. I didn't get too much of it. Okay. But we have lots of coconut trees, lots of all palm trees. Okay, as well as diversity of animals. Okay, so this is what an all palm plantation looks like. And that's where we get the palm oil from. It's a very common ingredient in foods in Nigeria. Alright, so we have a lot of iconic individuals, so I'll just mention a few because of time. Okay, so we have Aliko Dangote, and who is currently the richest black man in the world. Okay, he has consistently been in the Forbes top 10 for a number of years now. Okay? Alright, so this is John Boyega. Okay? Alright, we know him as Boyega, but to pronounce the word is Boyega. Okay? John Boyega is from Nigeria. For those of us that have seen Star Wars, okay, he's a very prominent, very good actor from Nigeria. Alright, so these are just like some of our popular Nigerian artists. They we know as Whiskey. And they've risen to international acclaim, won lots of awards, and then collaborated with lots of international stars. Alright, so this is the Nigerian national team, known as the Super Eagles, been to lots of World Cups, won lots of competitions, okay? And of course, also have Nollywood, okay, which is our indigenous movie industry. Okay, so Nollywood is currently the second largest movie industry in the world after Hollywood. Okay, before it was Hollywood, Bollywood, which is from India, but now Nollywood is now number two. Okay, we also have a very prominent Nigerian doctor, Dr. Luyinka Olotunye. Okay, not too long ago, he was lived all over the world. There was a baby that had sacrococcygeal teratoma. Okay, so he did an operation, brought out the fetus, operated on the fetus, and put the fetus back into the mother's womb. All right, so he was everywhere. He was the leader of the team of medical doctors in the U.S. All right, one more song. So I'm getting into trouble after this, so you guys will have my back. Okay?
It looks familiar.
You look scared that bitch
is old. All very iconic individuals in UHSA. Who contributed their quota, very well known, and you'll be hearing more of them in the future. Okay? So this is so these are just some places you need to visit in Nigeria. So I'll just end with this.